The St. Bernard dog is known as a gentle giant and a capable working dog. St. Bernards have very handsome features, most notably their distinctive coat markings. St. Bernards have become quite common as a breed to mix with other dogs while creating the perfect giant breed. Today in this video, we'll discuss the top 10 St. Bernard crossbreeds. Let's start. Number 10, St. Bernice. The St. Bernice is the result of mixing a Bernice Mountain Dog and a St. Bernard. This large breed will likely weigh between 70 and 190 pounds. Both parent breeds were bred to be determined workers. This hybrid is known for being mild and affectionate. With proper socialization and leadership, this highly intelligent breed will be very trainable. Number 9. St. Bernard. St. Bernard is a powerful mix between a St. Bernard and a Pit Bull. The St. Bernard can be quite large, weighing anywhere between 70 to 180 pounds. St. Bernards usually have a protective nature. The St. Bernard is eager to please their owner, making them fairly easy to train. Bernards need a constant routine and should need moderate exercise. Number 8. St. Akita. A mix between an Akita and a St. Bernard will give you St. Akita. The sturdy Akita mix can weigh over 100 pounds. The Akita Bernard is known for its intelligence and devotion. These traits make the St. Akita a capable guard dog. Number 7. St. Berdoodle. The St. Berdoodle is bound to have many of the desirable traits that have made their parent breeds so popular. Loyal, patient, and hardworking are all adjectives that can be used to describe a St. Berdoodle. This mixed breed's large pup is the perfect poodle mix of a majestic poodle and a gentle St. Bernard. This mix is protective and usually will be more bark than bite. Number 6. St. Shepherds. St. Shepherds mix is the loyal German Shepherd and the gentle St. Bernard. Both parent breeds are somewhat guarded and can be suspicious of strangers. St. Shepherds are great family dogs and are well behaved when properly exercised, and have a family that can devote time to training them. Number 5. St. Pyrenees. The majestic St. Pyrenees is a perfect family companion, but also doubles as a fantastic working dog. They may have a thicker white coat or carry some brown markings coming from their St. Bernard parent. This mixed breed, like many on our list, does excellent with children. However, they should be supervised due to their size and clumsy nature. Number 4. St. Weiler. The St. Weiler is a unique mix between a Rottweiler and a St. Bernard. This Rottweiler crossbreed is extremely loyal, an excellent watchdog, and a wonderful family companion. These are large dogs, generally weighing between 70 to 180 pounds. Number 3. The St. Berkser. Meet the St. Berkser, a mix between a Boxer and St. Bernard, known for their tenderness. The Boxer brings so much affection and playfulness into this mix. Boxer traits and weighs between 50 and 120 pounds. St. Berksers are both energetic and alert. They will need daily exercise and plenty of room to roam. Number 2. Labernard. The Labernard is friendly and loving by nature, combining the gentleness of St. Bernards and the playfulness of the Lab. The Labernard can range from 50 to 180 pounds. As with most mixes, a well-adjusted Labernard is even-tempered, playful, and very sweet. Number 1. St. Bernoufi. The loving St. Bernoufi is a great option for any family with room in their home and hearts for this large breed. This mix between the Newfoundland and a St. Bernard can weigh up to 180 pounds. They are intensely loyal and can, at times, be protective. St. Bernoufis need firm and consistent training. However, a well-adjusted St. Bernoufi will be gentle, loving, and excellent with children. If I missed any information, please let me know by commenting below. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you.